exciting. Today we are going to make history. Today, now by the way, the NBA season is just around the corner. And you can tell by looking at these gentlemen that they are in the peak physical condition of their lives.
Look at this, right?
Yeah. But basketball is not just about the physical, it's about the mental, it's about the quickness. We just met Mr. Bird, and when he played, he was not only a fabulous shooter, but he was also court savvy, had it going on up here, knowing what was going on. Simon Says is the way we make people get ready for the season. So, we have gathered Indiana's finest Simon Says players. As you can see, we have two distinct group of players today. By a round of applause, who do you think's gonna win? Simon Says, will it be these fans? Yeah! Or Simon Says, will it be your Indiana Patriots? We'll have a dinner in a few minutes, but first, gotta warm up, so don't pull anything. Simon Says, jumping jacks! Here we go! Here we go! That's it! All right, Simon Says you can stop. Now, here's how this works. We will eliminate the Pacer players and coaches down to one. We will eliminate these lucky fans and the animal down to one. That's what that is. Yes, you're very handsome. We waffle. Yes. And then, my first wife. And then, all right. Nice. And then the two last people will meet center court. Now, if you love playing Simon Says, by all means, play up there in the seat, see how well you do, and the players play down here. All right, so you fans over here, you can relax a little bit. Let's start with the players. Simon Says, I need your undivided attention. Simon Says, come on up here so I can see everyone. Make room, sir. There's so much space out here. Make room for the humongous board. Yeah, all right, here we go. Here we go. Hands up. Oh, wait a minute. Is this a scratch in the head? I can't say you're making your hair nice, so I say you're scratching your head. Simon Says, hands up. Well, now do it. I threw you a bone. That would be a good place for you, sort of. Hands down. Hands down. Oh! Boy, when you're out, you're out good. Have a seat. What? Do you know English? Well, look at your senses. I can say hands on head in 30 different. Give him a nice big round of applause. Yeah. Do you know English? That is wrong on several levels. Simon Says hands down. All right, let's pick up the pace. Simon Says hands on head. Simon Says tap the head. That's it. Simon Says stop. Hands up. Oh. Look at the dedication though, walking over his hands up. Give it a big round of applause. Yeah. Simon Says hands down. Now you're still in the game. Nice. Very good. You're sitting on the ground. All right, here we go. Simon Says hands up. Simon Says hands down. Simon Says give me a little jump. Woo! That's it. One more. Simon Says put up your right hand. Simon Says wave it around. Simon Says stop. Left hand up. Both hands up. Simon Says both hands up. Wave it around. Wave it around.
What?
I'll be with you in heaven. And don't think I didn't see that little twitch. I'll pretend there's something stuck on your fingers and you're just going to release it. Hands down, hands down. Nope, 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 nope. Simon Says, give a nice big round of applause. Look at that. You can see that? Walking off with a smile. That's what Simon Says is all about. Simon Says, hands down. Very good. Gentlemen, come forward, please. Come forward. Come forward. Simon Says, come forward. Nicely done. Simon Says, stop. If you're still in the game, man, that is unbelievable. That means you really. You know what I mean?
Got enough film for everybody?
Sonic's hands up, Sonic's hands down.
Where's your uniform, man?
Velvet team.
Nice to see you. One of the coaches? One of the coaches. Coach!